still want me. Hey. You said you're lonely. Yeah. Yeah. You can't get none of me.
Nah.
Hey. Hey. Yeah. Yeah.
Smoking the gas now. Feel like a star, yeah. Hey. She wanna get rich. Proud of New York, yeah.
What's good, everybody? I'm Brandon. Today, I'm about to do another video from WWE. These are the top 10 NXT moments from July 29th. Y'all requested it. Don't trip me now. I got y'all. I know videos are going up a little bit later today, maybe like an hour or two later, but I went to the studio last night. I finished another song. So, yeah, you know, I woke up kind of tired, but I did my thing in the studio. That shit fire. Shout out to all the people that have listened to my two EPs. I'm making new music. You know, this shit nonstop, bro. But yeah, we're going to see what happened on NXT. I missed last week, but I'm going to keep pushing for it. So yeah, let's go.
Swerve was trying to set something up in the corner he's used in the past. Okay. Atlas able to evade.
Okay.
Lucha Libre. A
lot of vertical leap there. A little Lucha Libre. And Atlas lived in Mexico.
Adopted
his mother was born in Mexico.
Oh my,
oh goodness. My God! Mama,
okay,
man,
that was a long setup, but it was a nice move. It took forever.
And Beth,
but it was nice.
Strong trying to get the Undisputed Era back on track with a victory here.
Strong, of course, was the one to finalize the prophecy, won the North American Championship last year.
This is just simply incredible. Tom, you and I are both play-by-play announcers as Gargano looks for the no escape. Hard to keep up here.
Yeah, we got a lot going
on. Gargano escaped in the stronghold.
Counter by Strong.
This is like, that was like real wrestling. All the different counters and shit. You know what I'm saying? That was pretty interesting.
Oh my God.
Oh damn. Who's that?
Again, you guys. Again, deja vu all over again. Dakota Kai attacking the NXT Women's Champion.
There's Tegan Nox.
Oh, what a tangled web the women of NXT are weaving. And here comes Candice LeRae.
I don't know who that is.
You
okay.
Shirai wasting no
oh,
time.
Oh shit! I gotta make a video looking at Instagram. Looking at WWE women Instagram.
Sorry,
my fault. I'll do that tomorrow for y'all. I'll do it tonight. And I'll put up the video tomorrow. I swear. I got you. I'll do it tonight and put it up tomorrow. But, all right. So the homie ended up beating the other dude. That's not my homie that does the sidekicks though.
You see the focus.
That might be
the razor sharp focus.
I gotta start watching this more so I can get used to everyone.
Oh, look out!
Set her up for an air raid. Oh no! Instead, just depositing Shotzi Blackheart on her back.
Have you ever thought if you met some of these WWE wrestlers in person that they'll look different? They don't look like normal people. See, they all tatted up and shit. They look like old girl got green hair and green eyebrows. I want to meet them in person. I wonder how cool they are. She looked like a beast. But yeah, they all tatted and shit.
And Gargano looking for the one. All
right, Johnny.
DDT planting Roderick Strong.
Could this be it for Strong into the cover?
Cover hooks the leg. And it is. And again, guys, I didn't know how Strong was going to recover.
Johnny Gargano.
Bless me. If you didn't say it, fuck you.
Making a beeline for the ring, and they are fired up.
All four members of the Undisputed Era. Kyle O'Reilly, Roderick Strong, Adam Cole, and Bobby Fish beating the hell out of Imperium.
And Beth, the
all right, so they're called Imperium.
The
that's a beaten up.
Of the UE flowing freely at the expense of the NXT Tag Team Champs.
Fuck, I missed the NXT, the NXT crowd. I missed the NXT crowd. They used to be so fucking lit, bro.
The stage is set for her sublime.
Oh, she almost botched that shit.
Candice LeRae.
But she made it.
Has been conquered by the NXT Women's Champion.
Here are your winners, the team of Tegan Nox and the NXT Women's Champion, Io Shirai.
I'm going to provide you with two more choices. The easy way. You give me my shot. at the NXT Championship.
Who you talking to? You talking to my nigga? Uncle Jerry?
You don't even want to know what that is.
I don't know who this dude is. Uncle Jerry, a.k.a. Big Homie, a.k.a. Keith Lee.
Suffer. TikTok.
Nah, we're going to beat his ass. It ain't nothing.
Come on, man. Dire straits for Balor. Oh, no.
This dude.
Look at the eyes of Loomis.
Loomis secures stature in the silence while Finn Balor remains.
They got a lot going on right now.
Who's going to advance?
Well, you know Finn Balor's not going to advance.
Dexter Loomis
is going to take over.
This dude remind me of like an old school drill sergeant,
Dexter
fucking military
Loomis.
Man. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Top 10 NXT moments, they're always pretty cool. But like I said, I need to get more invested into the wrestlers because I don't know them like that. So I'm going to continue to watch it every single week. If I miss a week here or there, don't worry. I'm going to continue on, bro, so I can become invested to all the wrestlers on here so I can be like, oh, shit, oh. You know, because the action is always nice. But since I'm not really into the characters, it's not that interesting for me. You know what I mean? But anyway, it seemed like it was pretty cool. I'm going to continue to watch it. They say NXT TakeOver is coming up soon. I know all of those are always beastie. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to that. See y'all next time. I hope all of y'all have a great weekend. Continue to stream my EP, man. Continue to listen to it. Thank you. I appreciate all y'all. Peace.